Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're embarking on an exciting journey. We'll be deploying a Django website on Azure Web App Service. So, buckle up and let's get started. But before we dive in, let's make sure we have everything we need. An active Azure subscription. If you don't have one yet, no worries. Check the link in the description below to get started with Azure for free. VS Code and Docker installed on your PC. Got it? Great. Now, let's launch into the Azure portal and create a web app resource. Choose a resource group, give it a unique name, and remember, your domain name will be your resource name followed by period AZUREWEBSITES period NET. Time for some hands-on work. Let's create a new folder named Demo. Open your command prompt in this folder and type virtual env to create a virtual environment. To activate it, type env /scripts/activate. Now that our virtual environment is activated, we install Django using pip with pip install Django. To save all requirements in a requirements.txt file, type pip freeze requirements.txt. Next, we'll create a Django project named website using Django admin start project website. Change your directory to website using the cd command. Now, let's create an app using python manage.pystartup homepage. Congratulations! You've successfully created an app inside your Django website project. Now, let's open our project in VS Code using the code command. Inside website/settings.py, we add a homepage entry, set allowed hosts as asterisk, and add dres entry as templates. Now, inside the base folder, create a new templates folder. Within that, create an index.html file and add your HTML code. Now, go to homepage/views.py file and add the following function. Then, go to website/urls.py folder and add the following line. Since we want this to be a home page, we'll use an empty string. Save everything and start the server using python manage.py make migrations, python manage.py migrate, python manage.py run server. Your server is now running. You can visit the localhost website. Now, let's create a Docker file in the demo folder. Copy the code. Since we want to deploy an HTTPS protocol, we expose port 80. Follow these commands. Before this, you need to log into Docker. In this case, I will be using my personal account. Docker build, t my website. Docker tag my website surubk/my website 1.0. Docker push surubk/my website 1.0. Back to the Azure portal, create a web app resource. Select a resource group, give it a name, select Docker container, make sure it's Linux, select the appropriate region, and choose your pricing plans. In the Docker section, select the image source as Docker Hub and use the name you used in creating the container. Make the startup command python managed py run server 0.0.0.0:80. Once the resource is created, visit the URL and voila, you have deployed your website on Azure. In the future, if you wish to modify the Docker repository tag, you can do that in the deployment center in your resource. All the code is linked in the description below. Thanks for joining. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. See you soon in our next adventure.